Go.
Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, he's the Charlie Browniest. We're going through Sparky Gorge now, on our way to the woods and out into the wilderness.
Okay, Bob, open
it. Good grief. Poor Schroeder. I don't think Beethoven ever had a lug luggage. My sister Lucy has no idea what rough means. Snoopy and the Beagle Scouts reporting for duty. They're on a Hey, Sally. Hey, Franklin. Any luck catching butterflies? I read that butterflies start out as little caterpillars before building a cocoon and finally becoming a full-grown butterfly.
Don't tell Sally, but when Sally calls me her sweet baboon, I want to go.
Brother Spike lives out here in the desert someplace, but no one has seen him for years and years. Oh, there he is! Good grief! Spike, are you holding that tumbleweed race up here with the cactus? The desert sure is a lonely place. Charlie Brown and his sister Sally in a canoe race.
Up here,